Welcome back everyone, it's Losa here and this is part 10 of Jak 2. Just letting you guys know that we are about 74% through this game, so I think we'll be able to finish it in the next few parts, which is kind of cool because we can carry on to Jak 3. I think I'll go to Vin's place first and then Samos's hut.
Hey there, sack of nerves! How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you've got to go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
We've done worse. Well, that's a long waiting period. Right. I believe we go up here. Oh, that was close. Wow. Can I actually manage to get back on? Oh, curse it all. Okay, here we go, we're gonna go down here. Wow, that was close too. Oh yeah, haha. I see that precursor orb up there too. Okay. Did you get some momentum? Squish. Ah, Jack's face. That wasn't too bad. Right, I guess we're going to the Sage's hut now. Okay. Oh, the swing. Nice, got them both. Okay, where do we have to put this? Okay, we have to hold down. I'm guessing that's not where I have to go. Maybe it's down here. Ah, it's down there. Health isn't looking too good at the moment. I am almost dead.
Smashing work, Jack.
Oh,
that was fun.
Oh, well, there we go. Alright, we're back. That's right. Ah, I was just moving my little faster while carrying. Wait, we're almost there. Ah, Samus's hut.
I spent many a day cleaning up this place for old Greeny.
Good work, Jack. And Dexter, I suppose. Before we came through the rift.
You mean you?
No, the other me, Daxter. My younger self needs the seed's power to become sagely.
So, let me get this straight. It's fair to say that by bringing your younger self the Life Seed now, we helped to become the sage you are today. We helped you get your powers in the first place. And you never thanked us?
Now don't do it!
Oh, that's so funny.
It's good to see you still alive.
So we're going to the old lady, Onan. Alright, what you got?
Onan says, what took you so long? We had to skip lunch waiting for you too. Okay. She really says, thank you for saving the Life Seed. But I wouldn't say that if I were her. Give Onan the seed, and she will prepare it for Samus. Listen, Tiny Tail, I was leading my 100 flocks south before you had fur what between your legs? Not that your fur means anything.
At least I'm not some overstuffed, over-yapping, feather-dusty mouthpiece for the world's oldest professional. Jack says, have a nice day. Jack says, I can't think on my own. Jack says, go bite yourself.
That's it, rat boy. Now you've really pissed me off.
Knock it off, both of you.
You're lucky I'm famished. Onan says take the energized Life Seed to young Samus in Haven Forest. It will give Samus the power he needs to finally see the forest from the trees. Go, quickly.
Alright. Let's give the younger Samus a seed. Yeah. I suppose I'm full on ammo. You know, I think this is my favorite level of this game. It's just so much like the first game.
Samus told me to, you told me to. Or, well, your older version. Whatever. We heard you needed the Life Seed.
Yes, its power will help me speak to the planets.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
Jack! Protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
Alright. I'll try. I can't guarantee that I'll, protect you. 100%, but... I'm sure this gets pretty crazy later on. Try a new gun. Oh, this isn't looking good.
Not
Oh man, I couldn't lock on to him.
Samos told me to.
Away from him. All right. Here we go. I hate the flying ones. Here we go. Is that all? Or is there more? Oh no, there's not. Nice.
The life seed gave me a terrible vision. The Baron is planning to destroy the precursor stone. He aims to crack it open somehow. If he does this, the energy released will be beyond comprehension. It will destroy the world and more, ending all life. The plants are crying out for protection. You must stop the Baron, Jack. Stop him, however you can.
Yeah, well, we've been trying this whole game to stop him. We beat him up a couple times too. Haha. Alright. Alright, what's next?
Look, Brooder, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you know bit to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw. And Mars Tomb, nowhere there. Now better let's find hidden lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt the village real bad, and me little brothers trapped like animals.
Hello, they are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bats of bones, aren't you, boy? We good now. Metalhead is a bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all on the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please, save six Lurker brothers quick, and Bruno will kiss you foot.
Patrolling Sector 9.
Alright. I want your car. Okay, got the first one. I wonder if there's one closest around here. Ah, there is one just up here. There we go. Get on. Alright, once we deliver this one off, we'll be halfway. Get on, man! I know it takes forever for them to actually jump on. Alright, here's the next one. Get in, get in, get in! Sorry about that, citizen. Sorry about that other citizen. And the CF1. Oh shoot. Here we go, it's the last one.
Great Snake, Brother Lagoosite. Heroes to look the people you be. I know just in what happy thanks. You honorary members of Lurker tribe now. And don't forget, if ever you need us, we help you.
I'm very sure you will. Alright, what have we got here?
I can't believe it. We were so close. The Baron stole the Precursor Stone right out from under us. And after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause.
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well. Think. What will the Baron's next move be?
Well, if I had the Precursor Stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, yeah, a massive pool of ghoul chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together. What?
I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
All right, let's do it then. And this thing again. Yeah, I managed to get out of that one. I think you gotta get out of the mech on this bit. Where did that metal head head go? Oh, wanted it. Oh well. Thank you. Oh man, oops. It was a bit too fast. You know, I wish this thing had a bit of lock on. Oh, that was nice. I'm just get out of that one. Quickly collect all their heads. So you gotta smash these things here. Emergency override initiated. Are there ones in here? Alert. Backup cooling system failure. Okay, I'll do these ones and then the other ones. Last one. So now we have to book it, basically. I love the music for this bit, though. I'm gonna get hit. Yep. What's that?
Eco grid
growing unstable. Oh man. I got 3 seconds left. No! Oh! Oh, come on. 15 seconds. Come on, elevator. Go! 10. Oh, I made it.
I'll show you guys what I've been working on if you promise not to laugh. Ooh, I love surprises, and I love to laugh. Show me, show me. I've been building a replica of our crashed Rift Rider machine from old artifacts.
That's my girl.
But I'm still missing two pieces.
Figures.
Vince says I need an artifact called the Time Map, and an old energy gem history books call the Heart of Mar. And I've looked in every book on precursor history I can find, but the Rift Ring seems to have vanished.
You did all this? I mean, that's useful.
Oh, will you two stop moping around and make up already?
I've seen the Heart of Mar. Crew has it. We'll get those two artifacts, Kira.
Attention all drivers. The Class 1 championship race is about to begin.
Well, here goes. The race of my life.
Jack, I just wanted you to know. Well, you're the best racer I've ever seen.
Hey! What about me? I helped get us here.
Do you want to drive?
Against that crazy Loon Arrow? No way! You got the handlebars, brother. And you'd better keep us alive, or I will never speak to you again. Obviously.
Leave him in the dust, Jack.
Yes. Let's do this.
I've got suspicious activity in the sector.
Yeah, you. I'm gonna beat you now. That sounds a little bit weird.
Today, your nerve and skill will be tested for our amusement. If any of you should by some small chance beat our grand champion, Harold, then you will be awarded a month's supply of eco! And a short tour of my palace to see how the other half live. Good luck! And die bravely. Ready? Get set!
I just realized he's last. Wow. Errol's last. Yeah, last lap. Come on, we can do it. Yes! Haha! That took 3 or 4 attempts.
Survival remains by whatever means. This city is mine. These lives are mine. This war is mine. And in war, people die. Kill it.
Look out!
I win, Jack. After them!
He did. Thank you for watching, everyone. This is part 10 of Jack 2. I'll see you in part 11, and goodbye.